on a treasure hunt. I long for something new.
Have you heard enjoying the song fairies when they sing and dance? Where are we off to today, Fi?
We are off on our holiday down south to Denmark.
So that's Denmark, Western Australia, not Denmark, Europe.
Exactly.
And where else are we going? Denmark?
Oh, yeah, Hamelin Bay, yeah.
So we've got a few nights in Denmark and then a couple of nights in Hamelin Bay.
Yeah.
So looking forward to that. And I think we're going to have a great time.
Beautiful beaches.
Beautiful beaches. Taking the little Jimny on a run today.
It's all packed.
And it's going to be our little...
Got our swim gear.
Yeah.
Fishing gear. There's a little bit
all
of Jimny.
Packed in pretty well. Not much room in the Jimny, but got it all in.
All the essentials.
Yeah, all the essentials.
Yep.
Particularly the Esky. Okay, let's go. Busy little roadhouse.
I know. Stop for some caffeine.
2.5 hours to go. Disappointment. We'll have to come back tomorrow. Might be going into town now. Coming into Denmark now. Try and find somewhere to eat. It's a Boston brewery, right? 27 degrees here at the moment. That's the last temperature. In Denmark, right by the river. Just have a look down to the river here.
Smell fish and chips.
Yeah, I can smell fish and chips. We'll certainly be able to get something to eat. Nice river here in Denmark. Right in the centre of town. Well, Denmark pub's open. Pretty lively too.
Very picturesque up here. Just heading towards Chimes, where we're staying, so we can check in. Nice drive through the trees.
Views like from the balcony. Yeah, the bathroom is good. And okay, shower. Yep. Oh, and a bath. And we'll be able to see from the bath. Oh wow, look, the view straight across to the coast. Nice. What do you think, Faye?
Look at that.
Oh yeah, it looks great, doesn't it? Enjoy a bath later, but a glass of wine. Oh, yeah. Nice view outside the house.